Welcome to Gopi Plus. This video is to explain how to install continuous RSS crawling module in your Drupal website. First, download the module from this download location. After you downloaded the zip file, unzip and copy this folder. Go to your Drupal directory, go to this module folder and drop it here. Okay. Now go to your Drupal website, log in to your admin section, go to extend, select continuous RSS crawling module and click this install button. Now module has been installed successfully into your website. Now we need to set up this module into your website blocks. This is the front end of this website. Go to structure, click block layout, if you want to add this crawl in your first sidebar, click place block button near your first sidebar. Now click this place block button near continuous RSS crawling module. Now this module has been added into this first sidebar block. Just leave all the default setting, click save block. Now block has been created successfully. Go to your front end, refresh the page. Now you can see the module, means now you can see the block in your website. This module is very easy to install and very easy to use. Thank you.